Storm Ministries presents
your Bible verse for today, and it comes from the book of Hebrews, chapter 11, verse 1, which reads, "Now faith is confidence in what we hope for, and assurance about what we do not see."
Hebrews 11, verse 1 says that faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see. This kind of faith requires us to trust in God's promises even when we cannot see the evidence of those promises in our current circumstances. Throughout the Bible, we see examples of individuals who demonstrated this kind of faith. Ultimately, faith is not just a belief in something intangible, it is a belief that transforms our lives. By looking to the examples of faith in the Bible and trusting in God's promises, we can live our lives with confidence and assurance, knowing that He is faithful and will never leave us nor forsake us.
On behalf of Storm Ministries,
have a blessed rest of your day. Where you go, I'll go.